doesn't play that game, Leonard. He's not a politician as much as a populist. He cares about the cause and appealing to the people.
He's the man we need. Popular, bombastic, and determined.
I would only recommend him with serious reservation. Working with him is like having a wolf by the ears.
The Prohibition Law is a blot on this government, Peter. You know that. Your father was a barman.
No. You've been nothing to me but a millstone fastened around my neck, trying to drag me into the darkness.
Peter Mitchell is a foundling in the politics of this great dominion. Unclaimed. Unwanted. And unrighteous.